And we'll see you again next week on Inside New York.